Six today is Amy Murray. She's going to hold the news conference in about 30 minutes, then report live to you about 2:06 as to why she did what she's doing. At your home, the Reds, News Radio 700, WLW Cincinnati.
News, traffic, and weather. News Radio 700, WLW Cincinnati.
It appears that he's staying the top Bearcats with the 1 o'clock report. I'm Jack Crumley. Breaking now. From a video posted on Luke Fickell's official Twitter account. It is footage of him celebrating with the UC Bearcat football team. The post on Twitter says, looking forward to more of this in 2020, seeming to indicate that Fickell plans on staying with the University of Cincinnati as opposed to taking the open coaching position at SMU. Both Yahoo Sports and the Detroit Free Press have been reporting that Luke Fickell is not going to Michigan. We are waiting on official announcements coming out of UC. Now the latest traffic and weather together.
From the UC Health Traffic Center, UC Health proudly offering the region's only heart transplant program. Learn more at uchealth.com/heart. Highways looking a bit better than they did about a half an hour ago. There is currently an accident on the eastbound Ronald Reagan ramp to northbound 75. It's blocking the left lane there. Heads up for an injury accident on Broadway near East 8th downtown. And speaking of downtown, the left lane is blocked on 5th Street between Vine and Walnut. Crews there are removing the ice skating rink at Fountain Square. I'm Rob Williams, News Radio 700 WLW.
Now the latest forecast from the Advanced Dentistry Weather Center. Advanced Dentistry. Are you afraid of the dentist? To learn how IV sedation can change your life, visit NoFearDentist.com.
Cloudy, and temperatures continue to slowly cool into the low 40s. By 10 o'clock tonight, we'll be around the 40-degree mark, but overnight, thankfully not a huge drop in temperatures. Thanks to all the clouds that are still around, down to 35 for a low. Then Tuesday, back to the mid-40s, mostly cloudy and breezy northwest winds at 10 to 15 miles per hour. From your severe weather station, I'm 9 First Warning meteorologist Jennifer Ketchmark, News Radio 700 WLW.
Radar shows cloudy skies. Much of the rain from earlier today has now moved away from the Cincinnati metro area. It is out east and south of Cincinnati for now. 43 degrees right now. News, the service of Starfire Lubricants. Indictments today in China's alleged hacking of financial data from Equifax in 2017. The indictment focuses on four members of the China People's Liberation Army. U.S. Attorney General Bill Barr announced this morning what exactly was stolen.
The hackers obtained the names, birth dates, and social security numbers of nearly 150 million Americans and the driver's licenses of at least 10 million Americans.
Meantime, Barr is being pressed on a story about the Justice Department taking information from President Trump's personal lawyer, Rudy Giuliani, about former VP Joe Biden and his son. Barr says that his department has an open door to anybody who wishes to provide information they think is relevant. He also cautioned any information coming out of Ukraine. The New Hampshire primary is tonight. We will bring you results as they come in here on 700 WLW. A Cincinnati police captain facing charges.
Loveland police have confirmed that Cincinnati police captain Amanda Caton is facing OVI charges after being arrested over the weekend in Loveland. In a press release, the Loveland Police Department stated that Caton was arrested on Sunday and charged with operating a vehicle while intoxicated. She was cited and then released. Authorities have also stated that the incident involved a pending criminal matter, so they can't release additional information at this time. They say they're moving quickly to make public records available as soon as possible. Caton has been with the Cincinnati Police Department since 2004 and was just promoted to captain last summer. I'm Sarah Elise, News Radio 700 WLW.
And the Butler County Sheriff says that a Cincinnati man is accused of using a stolen credit card to buy a pair of French bulldogs from the Your New Puppy Store in Liberty Township. The sheriff says that Jerry Armstrong then sold those dogs to someone else, unclear who. Armstrong is now in custody in Kentucky, awaiting extradition to Butler County. On Wall Street, right now, the Dow is up 37 points. The NASDAQ is up 53. The S&P is up 8. For more news, listen to the Daily Dive. The big news stories explained, not shouted. Listen to the Daily Dive each day on the iHeartRadio app or wherever you get your favorite podcasts. I'm Jack Crumley. Our next update at 1:30, breaking news anytime, News Radio 700 WLW.
Sponsored by Farmers Insurance.
We are farmers. Bum, 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 bum.
Bundle home and auto with Farmers.
Farmers Insurance, and you could save an average of 20%. A better pairing than pineapple and pizza. There, I said it. Call 1-800-FARMERS for a quote today.
We are Farmers. Bum, 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 bum.
2020 is my average savings underwritten by Farmers for Fire Insurance, exchanges, and affiliates. Price not available in every state.
Guys, you've heard that.